What's going on, guys? Happy July. Oh, it's July already. Nice. So I was thinking about the tractor. I traded in the Massey. It just wasn't big enough for what we needed. And so I struck a deal with the dealership up there. I traded in the Massey and they gave me financing on this Kubota. I believe this is the M6. Yeah, it's the M6. Got a loader for it, and we also picked up a larger cultivator. We got a lot to do today. There's the new weight. They painted it orange, and because the Kubotas are new, they gave me a fancy new hat. Look at that. Buy a tractor, get a free hat. That's what I like. So the plan for today, these aren't done yet. I believe it's finally going to be next month. We want to come into here. What are we growing? Soybeans? No, it's not going to be for another couple months. Holy crap. All right. What can we plant this month? Probably barley. Yeah. Barley, wheat, canola. No. Yeah, harvest those. Plant canola next month. And then wheat and barley the next. So, whoops. We don't have... We have a lot to do, but it's not a lot. So what I'm going to do is make a field back here. So you can see I took down most of those trees. I'm tired of freaking forestry. But all the trees are gone. So I'm going to create a field here for wheat or barley because I decided I'm going to get some chickens so we can start selling eggs. Put a field back here for wheat and barley. I leave some room over here probably for another shed. And then back there, I think we're just going to keep it grass for now. But to do that, I'm going to start mowing the grass, get what we can, sell what we can. We're running a little short on funds. We don't have much of an influx right now of cash. So to do the field, we're going to use the cultivator. We're not going to get as deep of a as we would with a plow, so we're going to have weed issues basically from the beginning, but I'm not plowing another field with this tiny little plow again. Yeah, so mow the grass, plow the field. Another thing, I picked up the harvester from Jim at the mechanic. Paid him for it. He fixed it real quick, so it's right there, ready to go for when we need it. And yeah, I'm just going to time-lapse or montage a whole bunch of this because I'm not feeling 100% this week. But I'm just going to let it go. Anything else? Oh, yeah, another cool thing with this tractor is we put GPS in it so we can get those straight lines. So that's good. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna get to work on that, and I will see you in a few. One thing I forgot to mention, my cousin Frank, he moved in. He lives in the van, down by the river, or the lake. He's working for Levi on his construction cruise. He moved in this past month, and I offered him a place to stay at the house over there, but he's just comfortable living in his van. But he's available to help when we need. Like if we have a lot of farm work going on, we could just hire him to help us out. So that's good to have. All right, back to work. Yo, that was quite a long time lapse. I'm taking what we produce from the garden over there. I'm just going to go sell it at the supermarket. And then I have something to pick up over at the dealership to deal with the stones in the yard. I don't need those banging around on my tools. But as you can see during that time lapse, I mowed some grass. And then I baled probably about a little less than half of it. This is going to take me forever ever to bale. Frank helped me bale them. Or move the bales to the trailer. So I was just driving around and he was sitting on the trailer just moving the bales so they stacked nicely. So it went by faster. Yeah. As for plans for that field, I'm not too sure what we're going to plant there. It's probably going to be a cereal crop, like barley or oats or something, because I'm planning on getting chickens here pretty soon. Let's see if I can pull in here. Yep. And we're just fine. This isn't going to be a whole bunch of money, but it'll be a good amount. And just drain the potato buckets. Yep, hurry up. Hurry up. Oh, jeez. People working at this supermarket. Kind of slow. Yeah, during that time lapse, I decided that doing all that without a windrower is kind of a pain. They let me extend my loan just a little bit, just enough to cover that windrower. This is maybe like $5,000. I need to stop taking out loans, and I don't think they're going to give me much more of a loan anyway. But luckily, we do have the soybeans that'll be ready soon. We look at the map here. Let's look at growing. Yeah, they're about done. Probably next month or the month after, I'm hoping. Because we need cash to come in. And I'm not going to be mowing grass anytime soon. It just takes way too long for how little profit it is. But what we really do need is an actual cedar. I'll talk about it in a minute, but if we come in here, we go into cedars. I've got my eye on this John Deere one for about $6,000. The rest of that grass should make up for the rest of it. It's just gonna take way too long and you all have suffered enough with the time lapses. I'm hoping this bucket works like I think it will. What it's supposed to do, I was going to pick up some fertilizer for the garden, but I can do that in a little bit. When I take it back, take the bales back, we don't need it right now, we got just a little bit left. But what this should do is this should scrape on the road, or on the field, and pick up any of those rocks that are left. And then we should be able to dump them somewhere, or sell them somewhere, hopefully. So yeah, I'm gonna get back to the field and I'll see you in a minute. Alright, so as you can see, I put the sideboards back on the trailer. I also extended this gravel road a little bit so we can drive on it. As for plans with this field, I'm gonna extend it further that way. And I think it should be fine here at the road. I might just square it off after the soybeans are done. Let's look. Let's see if I can. Yep, I can pick up these rocks. It's just gonna take a while. That should be fine though. Yeah, it looks like I'm picking them up. Yeah, so this field, gonna plant a cereal crop in here. And then up on this field all the way down, I'm thinking I might plow it like we did with this field, but I might turn it into actual grass. Like a grass field. Because I am planning on getting cattle eventually. So that'll be a thing to do. And then eventually making a silage clamp. But if I go that route, I'm going to need to upgrade that baler. Alright, let's do this. Drive this way. I'm setting up the GPS. See if it works. Oh no! It didn't work. I haven't used GPS in forever. Alt E. Drive forward. There, that looks straight-ish. Alt E there. And Control X. Or no. Alt X. There it is. So then we just. No? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna get this field done and then talk to you soon. Alright, so I don't know if it recorded or not because I'm dumb, but I de-rockified this field. I put him in that trailer, but there's no rocks in this field, so we should be good there. I think that's gonna do it. I'm gonna wash off my new truck or my new tractor because it's new. And go get the $30 or whatever from the from the rocks, and then finish up picking up all the grass because I left it a mess and it's just gonna take me forever to pick it all up. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like or dislike the video if you want. You don't have to, but I appreciate it. Subscribe, all that jazz, YouTube stuff. All right, appreciate it. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day.